Not so sick, my lord, as she is troubled with thick coming fancies that keep her from her rest. Macbeth, cure her of that! Canst thou not minister to a mind diseased? Pluck from the memory a rooted sorrow, raise out the written troubles of the brain, and with some sweet oblivious antidote cleanse the stuffed bosom of that perilous stuff which weighs upon the heart? Doctor, therein the patient must minister to himself. Macbeth, throw physic to the dogs, I'll none of it. Come, put mine armor on. Give me my staff. Seaton, send out. Doctor, the thanes fly from me. Come, sir, dispatch. If thou couldst, doctor, cast the water of my land, find her disease, and purge it to a sound and pristine health, I would applaud thee to the very echo that should applaud again. Pull't off, I say. What rhubarb sign, or what purgative drug would scour these English hence? Hear'st thou of them? Doctor, aye, my good lord, your royal preparation makes us hear something. Macbeth, bring it after me. I will not be afraid of death and bane till Burnham Forest come to Dunsinane. Doctor, aside, were I from Dunsinane away and clear, profit again should hardly draw me here. Exit. Scene 4. Country near Burnham Wood. Drum and colors. Enter Malcolm, Seward, and Young Seward. Macduff, Menteith, Caithness, Angus, Lennox, Ross, and soldiers. Marching.